We were noticing during our last video vlog, and you can't help but notice that our rehearsal accommodations are very unfair to the other groups.
We get a stage everywhere we go.
Yeah, we look like a bunch of assholes.
Yeah. I've seriously buttoned this shirt. This is so wrong.
This is the mentality.
I've buttoned this shirt like fucking at least 3 times. I've not got it right yet.
That's right.
Costumes for the play by visiting this train car right here that is serving as a costume wardrobe storage area. It's the weirdest costume storage place I've ever seen in my life. It says animal tails and heads on this drawer. I'm afraid of what it's going to be when I open it.
Ha!
Does it say squirrel?
I mean, not really, but it could. It says squirrel more than your bald head. No, I didn't mean that in a bad way. I mean, it's just like he's a human head. Kale's getting everything he dreamed of today. It's not really happening for me right now.
Dogs cry out in the night as they grow restless, longing for some solitary company. I know that I must do what's right, sure as Kilimanjaro rises like Olympus above the sand.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to
our
director's
bell. Woo! Frightened of this
thing that I've become. We're teching right now for LA Lights Fire at Director's Fest 2011 in the Bronwyn Dodson Theater.
If this works out correctly, it'll
I can go to Q&A in the last song, which is Africa by Coda.
There's some questioning about the man one, man two, and man three.
The program.
Yeah. Alphabetical order would have been fine. It would have been fine. Oh, did you? Oh, did you call? Kayla, is what he's saying? Drew, you called number one? You asked her?
I didn't call anything. That's a lie.